we are finally finishing this off.
Deathmatch against the Akatsuki.
Yeah, basically this is one chapter. So yeah, let's go. This is gonna be fun.
Catastrophes happen when you least expect them, don't they?
Yeah, they do.
What an exasperating state of affairs.
Yeah, true. Yeah, it is.
I've been waiting. Come on in.
Okay. Let's go, dude. Guy and Kakashi.
We're both here.
Yeah, we know that.
By the way, I hope that no one saw either of you come here.
They didn't.
Of course not. We took the strictest precautionary measures as ordered.
Something tells me I don't want to ask.
Teleportation jutsu, that's how.
At any rate, this is quite an ordeal.
Meaning?
I'll tell you straight up, we've confirmed Akatsuki movement.
What?
Sightings have been reported by an Anbu Black Ops team.
But according to what Jiraiya found out, they weren't supposed to be coming after Naruto for a long time.
Yeah, they were.
It's only hearsay. If you've got complaints, tell them, not me.
Well, regardless of the details, what I'm worried about is Naruto.
I'm with you. Unfortunately, as fate would have it, he's...
on a mission?
Yes.
Yes, I ordered him to accompany Sakura on a transport mission. They should be done already. I'm expecting them very soon.
Maybe it'd be better to find them and bring them back.
Go immediately. If you head towards Rakan Lake, you should find them. I shouldn't need to remind you, but don't let Naruto catch on.
I understand.
Guy, you go investigate the area where those sightings were reported. Discovering their objective is a priority. Got that?
Yeah.
Leave it to me. I shall investigate with all my power. I'll be joining the investigation as well once I get back with Naruto. Kakashi, what do you mean by that? Oh, nothing. Well then, should we start preparations for departure?
Yes, we shall.
Hey, are you thinking of bringing Lee along? Yes, I'm gonna have him serve as a go-between with the village. This is a secret mission, so I can't rely on anyone else.
Yes, I will do my very best!
Good, that's the spirit, Lee. We're up against the Akatsuki. Lee won't be able to... Lee won't participate in battle, and if it ever came to that... I'll make sure to protect Lee, just like you protect Naruto.
True.
All right, I get the picture.
Yeah,
now
well,
go.
Let's go then.
They aren't gonna wait for you. I know. All right then, best of luck. Lee, let's get going.
Right!
Guy broke the rules. He freaking told somebody. He told somebody, and oh my god, he broke so many rules. Alright, let's get out of here. Alright, it's time to leave this place. Akatsuki Village. Where am I supposed to go exactly? South Forest. Rakan. I'm supposed to go to Rakan. The Rakan place. But the heck, it's not showing up. Oh, Rakan Lake. How am I supposed to know Rakan Lake was right there? Are you kidding me? Dude, it's like they wanted me to know that already. I was just like, what? It's not highlighted at all. Hey, Naruto, Sakura, let's go.
It feels pretty awesome to finish a mission, doesn't it?
Yeah, I know. It's almost a waste to go straight back to the village.
Hey, come on, let's go back to the village. Cool. Hey, Sakura!
Hey!
No, this isn't a date. Naruto, don't do it. It's not a date.
Why don't we stop somewhere, Sakura? Isn't there a cafe up ahead? I can treat you to a bunch of sweet dumplings.
I am getting hungry. I guess it's okay if you're treating.
Choice! It's a done deal! Oh boy, this is totally a date!
No, it's not.
Hey, what a coincidence. We can go back together.
God dang it.
What? Kakashi-sensei?
Phew, just in time.
Sensei, are you just getting back too?
Yeah, you could say that. What's wrong, Naruto? Do I have something on my face?
Where did you come from? You have the worst timing! I mean, I was just about to go on a date with Sakura!
Sorry, it was pure coincidence.
Hey, I don't remember saying this was a date. But...
It looks like they haven't encountered the Akatsuki yet. It's odd. Why would they waste the perfect opportunity to nab him? Maybe they're not targeting Naruto after all.
Nope.
Kakashi-sensei, what's with the sour face?
Must be your imagination. Anyway, let's start heading back.
Oh man,
no way. No way! Oh god, I can't do it anymore. No way! Alright, let's go. Shadow Jutsu.
The village.
Yeah, we have.
Kakashi wasn't here. I'd be on a date with Sakura.
Naruto, stop it.
What's going on here?
Naruto, that's not like you. Don't complain about
Kakashi
it.
Sensei.
It's okay. You'll get another
Before
chance.
Before reporting back, we were hoping to stop by Ichiraku.
Huh? What for?
Ramen.
You're gonna treat, right? Although it's ramen now, not dumplings.
Sure.
See,
let's do it.
I told you you'd get another chance at a date.
I'll pass. I don't want to anger Naruto any more than I already have.
We'll excuse ourselves then. Come on, Naruto.
Hey, Sakura, wait up! See ya, Kakashi-sensei!
You'd better report everything after you eat your ramen. I wonder if there's been any contact from Gai.
See, am I ever wrong? Ramen to the rescue!
I've brought back Naruto and Sakura. They're both safe.
Good work. Now we can relax a little. But we can't let Naruto out of the village for a while.
Well, about that, there didn't seem to be anyone following Naruto. Do you think they're really targeting him? And have you heard back from Gai? He hasn't contacted you yet, has he?
No, not yet. But we've had information from other sources.
Meaning?
Based on intelligence from the Hidden Sand Village. A fellow known to be a member of the Akatsuki was spotted near the border. Go immediately and investigate. And get some evidence of what their intentions are.
And if I should encounter them and enter into battle?
Make sure to come back alive. I can hope for nothing more.
I understand.
Someone needs to start a remake on this game, because they're already trying to do Clash of Ninja HD. How come we don't get Uzumaki Chronicles, you know? We could get a remake of that. I bet we can. Like, it's easy. Just replace the character models and we're good, you know? Use new character models or just redo these or just fix the cell shading, which... This probably isn't cell shading that they got going on. It's like actually attached to the models. So yeah. Either or. I'm trying to figure out a combo that I can do. You know? But yeah, let's go to Itachi! His combos are really weird. Like, it's kind of hard to pull off, but it's not too hard to pull off. You know what I mean? It's strange how Kakashi works for me. Like, it's odd. Like, the best I can get out of this is, like, a two-hit combo that you can just spam over and over again.
Seems that the Hidden Sand Village's information was correct.
Yep. They're always correct.
You're there, aren't you? Come on out! It's been a while, Kakashi. No need for pleasantries. I just want to ask you a few things.
Unfortunately, I have no intention of providing you with any information. Would you mind if I asked you to leave?
Sorry, but I can't go empty-handed.
I really don't wish to fight you. But it's inevitable.
The two best ninja in the Leaf Village, though. Like, legit. They were the best in the village.
Shadow clone jutsu! Shadow clone jutsu! Lightning blade!
Oh my god, he is just like, oh, he is wrecking me right now. Let me use that. Shadow. Again, help. thank you for doing that. Actually, see, now I can get my lightning blade on you. Now let me kick your corpse around, boy. Yeah. eat it. Yeah.
Well, can I ask you those questions now?
No, you cannot.
Why are you traveling to and from the Land of Fire? Hopefully you'll be honest. Otherwise...
He's always honest. He never lies.
I'm not as naive as you might think.
Oh. I think you are. This is the end.
Tsukuyomi.
Yeah. Tsukuyomi.
It's a fake. He completely disappeared. He got away clean.
Yeah, he did
I
that.
Return to the village. I'm starting to worry about Guy.
He did that Dragon Blade Chronicles.
Alright, Itachi. Another time then.
Lee.
I hear you found the Akatsuki's hiding place.
Yes, thanks to Guy. Lee, let's hear your report.
Right! Kakashi-sensei, are you familiar with Dragon's Pool?
Yeah, the underground lake south of the Hidden Leaf Village, right?
Guy-sensei and I came across a man in a black coat by the pool's entrance. And then, Guy-sensei followed this man down underground.
It was Kisame.
I'd better go and help him.
Kisame Hoshigaki.
Yes, make your way towards Dragon's Pool right away.
Wait! I will go too!
Your mission has been completed. I can't allow you to come along.
But I...
Did Guy order you to come after him?
No, but... He did tell me to try completing 10,000 push-ups before he came back.
That sounds like Guy.
Then allow me to issue my orders as well. Lee, you are to follow through with Guy's instructions. Is that clear?
Yes, ma'am. I will go start on those push-ups. If I can do 10,000 of them, it means that he will return safely.
We still don't know whether or not they intend to harm Naruto. I hope we can at least verify that much. Good luck.
Right.
All right, Dragon's Pool. I will be there. Definitely. Let's go to Dragon's Pool.
Shadow Clone Jutsu! Shadow Clone Jutsu! Shadow Clone Jutsu!
Hey, by the way, I put in more than 66 hours into this. Isn't that insane? I think I can do something with this. No, I can't. I can't do the 1,000 years of death immediately after I do that. Sorry. I'm wasting so much time. I'm just trying to figure out some stuff, you know? Honestly, I'm trying to figure out some stuff. Sir! Oh my god! Oh my god, these guys with the swords, like, oh my god. In the world? Oh crap! Shadow. What in the world is going on? Seriously, oh my god, 5 people uploading at once, are you, oh god. Alright, well, Kisame, what's up, boy?
It's just as the report said.
Yep, he's right there at the entrance. He's just walking around in a circle, I guess.
It looks like I'd better catch up with him soon.
That's blocked off. I just want to show these cutscenes.
Doesn't look like I can pass through here.
I just love showing off these cutscenes.
Looks like I may have overlooked something.
Yeah, dude, there's something right there.
Looks like I've got the drop on you, Kakashi.
He was right there, see?
The fact that you're here must mean that Lee made it back safely.
Yep, he did.
Yeah, he's off working on those push-ups you assigned him. By the way, is this where they're hiding out? Well, Itachi's here at least. I don't know about the others.
Hold on. You snuck in without knowing your enemy's strength.
Yeah.
That's what infiltration is for, to figure that kind of thing out. I don't believe it. This could be a trap.
But he did know his strength. He fought him before.
Really?
Well, we should move ahead. No point in going back now.
Now that's the rival I know and love. Let's go.
Even after all these years, he never fails to surprise me.
Wait, what's What's a guy stun? Okay, that ice pack on my PS4 is actually starting to, like, get warm, so I may have to switch that out real quick. Kakashi stun? What is a Kakashi stun? Look, they're targeting some fools here. Guy recovery. What are all these stuns, dude? Like, I honestly don't, I never heard of those before. I never heard of a stun. Like, I'm gonna have to look that up, because if there's something that I'm missing in this game, I wanna know. Like, I beat this game 100%. I should know this kind of stuff. I don't want to jump down there, but I may have to. Okay, so I can't operate any switches, so I'm going to have to jump down here. There's probably going to be a fight that triggers, isn't it? Oh, no. Sorry. I was wrong. I don't want to save you. Definitely not. Oh god, this ice pack is really... Oh my god, it's actually... Dude, like, I feel the water droplets on this thing.
Although somewhat unwilling.
Oh, by the way, I'm downloading Gang Beasts. That's why I need the ice pack.
Be it a trap or not, there are times when one cannot retreat.
It's currently on 24 hours
like
left,
now,
so yeah.
This is one of those times.
There's 24 hours left on Gang Beasts, so yeah. I just need the ice pack to speed up the download.
Like he said, sorry, but this time is going to be different.
Yeah, it definitely is. It's double teaming this time. Oh, wait. No, it's not. 2v2. Let's go.
That's right. You won't be leaving here alive this time.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, hey, I remember you.
Yeah, Sharky. Sharky creep.
Killing you isn't absolutely necessary. But for the time being, I can't have you interfering with our plans.
If Kakashi dies, then the whole thing is over.
I can fix it so he never interferes again.
Oh, I can fix it. I can fix it! Think you can dodge him? Think you can dodge him? Oh god, I need to do something real quick. Oh my god! Hidden Lotus! Dynamic entry. Ooh. Guy, you did a good job. Because now, they're dead. Let me kick you real quick. Let me give you some kicks too. You deserve them. There you go. You need all of those.
What's wrong? Aren't you going to stop the intruders? Or can we be friends now and talk about your plans?
No.
Aren't you hilarious? I'm afraid the fun's just getting started. Right?
See, that's why I kept my awakening ready.
Let's go. Staying any longer would be useless.
That's why I kept my awakening for Guy.
Sure.
Because
we can annihilate these
I annihilated them. You know?
Don't underestimate them. Using any more chakra right now would be suicide.
I guess there's no need to jump the gun right now.
I use too much chakra.
We still have some time before we have to get to work.
I use too much power.
I see. You've won, Kakashi. This fight is yours.
Wait! We'll settle this another time.
Kakashi, aren't you gonna go after them?
No.
We know what they're up to, that's all we need. Right now isn't the time to pursue them.
Well, if you say so, I'll drop it.
Anyway, let's go and report back. Lee must be worried.
He is.
Oh, yeah.
He's a worried sick.
Hold on, Lee. That got him going.
Well, let's get out of here. I just love lightning blading the entrance. In the exit. I'll finish you off with a dynamic entry. It's so funny how he consumes the chakra gauge even though he uses taijutsu and not chakra. So it's like, it's weird. Yeah, well, let's go. We completed that episode pretty quick. That only took like half an hour. So yeah, let's go to Hokage's room and end this. After this.
Based on what we heard, it doesn't seem like they're ready to make a move in public yet.
After this,
once we figured
you will
that
never
out,
see this
they
game
tried
again.
To get rid of us. That's basically what happened, in a nutshell.
If that's the case, Naruto should be safe for the time being.
Yes, he is.
By the way, what happened to Guy?
He's with Lee.
Oh, he's over with Lee. He wanted to let him know he was safe as soon as he could.
Oh, I see. Huh?
Hmm?
Naruto.
What are you doing here?
Grandma! I just about had it! How long do I have to stay in the village? How come I'm the only one that's not allowed to leave town?
Oh, sorry, Naruto. That restriction is lifted effective immediately.
Huh?
From this point on, it's back to missions as normal.
Really? Are you serious? I can go on missions?
Of course.
All right! I can finally go outside!
Good for you, Naruto.
Yeah! Well, guess I'll be on my way now!
Dude, Naruto loves going outside, man.
He has no idea what we've been through worrying about him. Well, at least the danger has passed for the time being.
Why? But why wouldn't you let him go outside, Tsunade? Come on.
Yes, and when that time comes,
you kept him confined in his home the whole time?
Right.
Come on, man, that ain't cool. Well, this is the last you'll see of this game. Yes, I would like to save my data. Let's see how many hours I have. 66? 67 hours, hopefully. Yes, I got 67 hours on it now. Good. Well, I'll see you. No, I do not want to level up.
Well, okay then.